Did you know that there are more than 7 different ways we can engage our learners, our audience, our customers, clients, participants in a learning experience? And there are different ways that we light up when we're learning. It could be in the workplace, it could be in a conference setting or a school course. There are different settings that we learn and different ways that we actually light up and engage in that experience and want to learn or help us, different ways that help us remember. Hi, my name is Patricia Regier. This is Regier Educational Services and Trish Talks. So when I took my Master of Education, focusing on adult learning and adult education, a variety of settings, workplace, community, academic, I learned about Howard Gardner's multiple intelligences. And there are more than 7 different aspects and ways that people really engage with their learning. And I will link those as well below in a blog post. So I was fascinated by this, and it set me on this continuing journey to really share this with other people in a way that wasn't as academic, because not everybody wants to necessarily go back to school for a master's program. And I really wanted this to be approachable for everybody, especially in workplace learning settings or for professional speakers and facilitators, that they can include more variety and engage their learners, engage their audience, and really help light up that experience so people learn what their important message is. So I am basing this off of academic research and that Howard Gardner has done, and have just made it approachable with giving you ideas of how you can take those principles and then infuse it in your presentations, whether it's a slide presentation or a workshop toolkit of materials that you're going to use, or that you can layer this in into your professional keynote or workplace training materials. So I developed this fun quiz, and it's really meant as a tool to help you learn about the different ways in our life that we are learning, different paths that we can take that we can get excited about the learning, and different tools and ways that we can engage our audience. So the quiz is meant to be fun, but it is based on the principles, so you can explore what lights you up, and the references and resources that I've created. Explore each of the different learning types, preferences, and how you can engage people that prefer those types of learning experiences. I've developed these in the style that fits that learner for the most part. Just a variety of fun ways to demonstrate the variety that we can include in our learning materials. I don't know, sometimes you feel like people are always listening when you are training or giving a presentation, or if some people feel a little bit distant or aren't connecting. Maybe you even feel that some people in your audience are tuning you right out. So these different ways that we explore on elements and multimedia and resources that you can develop, create, or layer into your training materials and presentations can really help you reach those people that are tuning out. You can join me in an upcoming webinar as well. It's interactive. It might be different than you're used to for webinars. And I share a little bit more in detail of what these 7 are. And please join me as we continue to explore each type in a different way in upcoming blogs, videos on YouTube, these podcasts, this is a special podcast, and in other educational opportunities, whether they're webinars or workshops. Or you can contact me as well at Regier Educational Services. My name is Patricia Regier, and contact us for a speaker at your conference or event, or to lead a workshop as well, to really explore on the variety of ways you can engage your audience, your participants, customers, and employees, or even volunteers and clients. So tune in for the next podcast as we explore individually how you can engage your learners. Thanks for tuning in. Again, my name is Patricia Regier, and this is Trish Talks.